Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast on your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. If you've been outdoors at all, it feels a lot better out there than it did the last couple of days. Lighter winds, a lot of sunshine, temperatures running a good 10 degrees warmer than what we had just a few days ago. There has been some high clouds drifting southeast out of Canada, but most of those now pushing away. And that leaves us with a warm front back to our west, which will continue to build in over the next few days. And with it, quite a few clouds more than anything else. But we're not going to see a lot of moisture with this next system. A few high clouds around overnight. Temperatures still dropping back into the teens to lower 20s. And notice tomorrow, it won't be a completely sunny day. We'll add a lot of high clouds to the situation. But still, we're looking at least partly sunny skies. Saturday will be the most mild day of this stretch, and some clouds drifting in Friday night as we ring in the new year. We'll probably keep temperatures up into the upper 20s and lower 30s. And we'll probably see statewide highs in the 40s on Saturday. That'll be right ahead of a front that'll move through Saturday night with a couple of scattered showers. Could be a couple of mixed showers up in the North Country Sunday afternoon or Sunday evening. But all in all, it is looking like a fairly quiet and mild set of circumstances for this time of year all the way through the end of the week and into most of the holiday weekend. So for this afternoon, statewide highs in the 30s. Forward ahead a couple of days, we're talking statewide highs in the 40s. Along with that, though, will be some clouds and eventually some rain shower activity back to our west on the doorstep. So light westerly winds out there this afternoon. There's a look at your five-day forecast. Ringing in the new year with some milder temperatures around. A couple of showers very late Saturday night, early Sunday, and then cooling off early next week.